I have at 5. Coverage you can count on.
Tonight, Action 7 News is asking a district court judge why he changed his mind at last minute and rejected a plea deal for an accused child rapist.
That deal would have put Ralph Maestas in jail for up to 30 years. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is here with details.
Ralph Maestas agreed to plead no contest, but the judge decided not to accept that agreement, and tonight, the judge still won't tell me why.
In 2010, police arrested Ralph Maestas for raping and sodomizing his girlfriend's one-year-old daughter. Prosecutors say the baby girl had to undergo several surgeries because of the rape and to this day remains traumatized. Neither the defense nor the prosecution wanted to take this case to trial. And back in April, everyone signed a plea agreement, including Judge Sam Winder. But in district court Wednesday morning, the judge changed his mind.
I don't understand. I told him that. I asked him why, and I still don't know why.
I spoke with Judge Winder's assistant, and she told me the judge doesn't comment on matters still pending. In a statement issued to Action 7 News, the DA's office says in a trial, we would be forced to put a vulnerable young child on the stand to testify, and there is no doubt this will take a toll on the victim and her family. It's also a huge risk.
The stakes are much higher for the state also. You know, I have a defense, and it's possible he could do much less or no more time.
Taking a case to the jury is always a roll of the dice. They could find him guilty or let him go. The DA's office says this plea guaranteed Maestas would not walk the streets for up to 30 years. That's a guarantee they won't have now that this case is going to trial.
After the 30-year sentence, Maestas would have faced up to 20 years probation. He would have had to stay away from children and register as a sex offender, as well as pay restitution. Now, if convicted at trial, he faces life in prison.
Trial is scheduled for October 22nd.